Nice.
It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door when the night begins.
What's going on, John?
Come down in the door, take it from home.
You getting that baseball break, man? We got some cool stuff. Full size bat back there, autograph. Autograph ball, two boxes of 15, five star. Two boxes of 16, five star. Two boxes of Supreme. Got some tier one, 14 and 15. A box of high tech. Nice stuff to break for this baseball mixer tomorrow, man. Check out what I just listed too. Two balls in the bat, divisional. $66 a division. Gonna have two autograph balls in it like this. Possibility of being game used. And have one autograph full size bat in the divisional. So you got a, what is that? One in three chance? Not 50-50 chance. You got a 50-50 chance to get a batter a ball. Autograph. Yeah, I just put it up, man. Check it out. $66 a division, six people, 50-50 shot of getting a ball or a bat. It's going to be random divisions. I'm going to do that one Friday night since I won't have I'll have my son all weekend, but that's a quick one I can get in. Then I'm going to probably have two listed Sunday, maybe three. I got one down now for Sunday, doing a case of iMac baseball tonight. Get these out of my way. Yeah, if you didn't get in that, man, that's gonna be sweet. Leave this ball up here. Get my supply set. Yeah, Tomei jersey would be sweet. I'd like an Albert Bell, but I want to sign Joey. You don't see too many of them. Joey Bell would be bad. All right, man, we're ready to get this rolling. In 1 second here, get situated. Got the list names ready. All right, here we go. Justin Jewell starting it off. You got Arizona and the Texans. Nestor, you got the Ravens. Will Weber with the Panthers. Brian Traynor of the Browns. Ron Nipple of the Bucks. Greg Palmer with the Redskins. Matt Huck, you got the Broncos and the Colts. Manning chasing, it looks like. We got Eric Gonzalez with the Jags. John Heron, you got the Raiders. You said you want a Cooper. Bob Surtek with the Rams. We got Ted Westcott with his Eagles. R.A. Garner, you got the Vikings. James Jansen with the Chargers. James Garino got the Giants. Andrew Huck with the Seahawks. J.C. John Guthrie with the Falcons, Bears, and Niners. Bruce, you got the Bills. Alex Lick with the Bengals. Mike Huck with the Saints. Mark Talley, the Cowboys, Packers, and Titans. Freddie Padilla, you got the Lions. Bill Briggs with the Chiefs, the Steelers. Dennis has the Dolphins. John Hotchkiss rolling with the Patriots. And the Great Dane, you got the Jets. All right, we're going to get started. What's going on, Nest? Must be Nestor, I'm assuming. Get you modded up, man. First time in here, welcome. There we go. Getting ready to roll that black gold. Not sure if you do baseball, Nestor. I just listed a sweet divisional, man. It's just it's two balls and a bat. Got two of these. And then this is for the mixer tomorrow, but I got two more coming. And then I got a full-size autographed bat. 66 of division. You got a 50-50 chance of getting a ball or a bat. All right, let's get rolling. 15 black gold, full case. Who's ready? It's what we voted for. All right. Shoulders still bothering me a lot. I got to start physical therapy. There we go. Full case of 15, guys. Looks nice and shiny to me. Let's see if we can pull some gold. Talked to my UPS driver today. I said, hey, you take it easy with my boxes, right? Said he takes it easy with all the boxes, just like he does his women. All right. There goes the box. We got 8. Anybody want to pick a side to start from? Left, right? Which one? Which stack looks good to you guys? Somebody pick one. Anybody, somebody? Left side? All righty. Let's go left. Let's pull some heat. Let's make some hits happen, man. Hits happen. Get this shoulder working. Need somebody to come clean my floor up. I got boxes all over the place. There you are. 2 packs. I'm not yanking that out of there. Come on. There you go. Let's get a stand. I don't want you guys peeking, man. No peeky. Pack number one, box number one, ready to rip. Here we go. First card, going to Tennessee Titans. That's your shadow box base, Kendall Wright. Get a nice stack going over here. I'll suit them all up later. I'll keep them out the way nice and neat for you guys. Atlanta Falcons, you select. Nice fat card here. We got an NFL shield. It's number 17 of 149, Justin Hardy. Rookie Justin Hardy shield right there. Janksy John Guthrie. Little shield card there. See if I got a plastic to fit that one. Looks like it might fit a 180, but it might be a 360. Uh-oh. It's a rookie. It's a Jameis. We got a gold mine. 136 of 199. Well, Jameis Winston action right there. It was almost a real gold mine, but Rod Nipple's still a nice hit nonetheless. Put a few bucks in your pocket right there. Nice little Jameis rookie. Going to the Seattle Seahawks. 4 patch action. Tyler Lockett, it's one of the Huck brothers. That's Andrew Huck. They said every time they get in a break with Matt Huck, they don't hit nothing. So I said, maybe if you get all 3 in at the same time, they can gang up on them. Number 86 and 99, Tyler Lockett. Tyler Lockett. All right. Our autograph, going to the Baltimore Ravens. Metallic Marks, Breshad Perriman. That's 16-99. Breshad Perriman, little rookie there. Let's see if I can get some focus back in on that. Good hit there, Nestor. Guess you picked the right side to start with, right? 16-99, Breshad Perriman. All right. Pack one of box one down. Let's go to pack two. Let me rip the box around it, not rip the pack out, guys. Like I said, I'm not going to rip out stuff like those, some of these other breakers, man. I'm going to take care of them. However they're in the pack, that's how they're coming out. Every time. Every single time. I'm not going to start off with there. I'm just trying to see. You're not allowed to peek, but I'm allowed to peek. I'm going to have trouble with that one. All right, first card. Going to the Minnesota Vikings, 93-99. I was looking at the camera. Chris Cotta. All right, Garner with the Chris Cotta. All right, Detroit Lions. Nice shield action there. Matt Stafford, 143-149. Another one of them fat shield cards. And get quite a few of them. There we go. Detroit Lions, Mr. Padilla. Miami Dolphins, rookie Devontae Parker, number 28-199. 28-199 going to Dennis. All right, next card. Going to the Atlanta Falcons and John Guthrie. Nice Tevin Coleman rookie here, man. Sweet four patch action. You got one color, three color, three color, three color. It's numbered 48-49. I don't see the RC on gold prospecting. That would be the rookie part. And so I knew that was his rookie year. That's a little sweet card action right there. Sweet pack action. Patch action. Told you, man, my neck and shoulder, they got me doped up. All right. I don't know how to pronounce this name, but it's going to James Guarino. It's a Gilded Signatures. Owambi. Adegazua. Somebody help me out. There we go. Sweet looking card. Gilded Signatures. 28-49. James Guarino. Congratulations. All right. 00. That's a good way to pronounce it, John. 00. I like it. All right. Box one down. Going to box two. Box two. Long way to go. We're looking for a Amari Cooper for John Heron. We're looking for a nice bet auto, maybe a Montana or a Rice. I'm looking for a Marcus Mariota. I'm looking for a Winston. We got a lot of nice stuff this year. We got to pull somebody. These packs are snug. There we go. Lift the box, not the pack. No peeking, no peeking. Nestor, quit peeking, man. I see you looking. Bo Jackson. There might be a Bo and a Derek in here. Whether they're autographed or not, I don't know. All right, first card. Going to the Baltimore Ravens. We got a Joe Flacco. There you go, Nestor. Little Shadow Box Joe right there. Number 21-199. A hit in the box. These base aren't bad cards to have. And we got a nice shield here. We got a number two. Number two for Mr. Nipple. This is a draft shield. Jameis Winston shield. Draft symbols. Number 14 of 49. Jameis Winston. So he's got the Jameis Winston base shadow box. He's got the Jameis Winston shield. All right. See what kind of hit Mr. Freddy Padilla is getting here. Running back. Barry Sanders. Going to the Detroit Lions. Freddy Padilla. Golden days. Another little shadow box. Number 62 of 99. Not a bad guy to own there. Barry, run that ball, man. Run that ball, Barry. You got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Ron Nipple, you get a Jameis Winston patch card too. Number 93 and 99. What's left? The Jameis Winston auto 101? Jameis all around. Save some hits for somebody else, man. Hey, he deserves it. He paid some good money for it. We gotta get everybody else a little something. All right. Congratulations, Ron, on your third Jameis there. And going to the New England Patriots. New England Patriots. We got a black gold autograph. Aaron Dobson. A little low number action there, 13 to 25. John Hotchkiss. Nice little on-card action, on-card auto action there. Aaron Dobson going to the New England Patriots. On the second pack box, too. Let me guess what's in here. We got another Jameis in here. All right, first pack. Or second pack, second box. Tony Romo, where's he going? He's with Dallas right now, but not for long, right? Number 33 of 39, or 99, Tony Romo, Mark Talley. Let me check some names here. All right, we got a fight here, guys. Green Bay Packers, Mark Talley, and Detroit Lions, Mr. Freddy Padilla. Nice little NFL shield action here. Looks though, that shield's out of place, guys. Make sure you come back and check this video out. That's how it came out that pack. But it is going to be random. It's between Freddy P and Mark Talley. Freddy P and Mark Talley right there, man. You guys are going off of that on a random towards the end here. But that shield is a little jacked up, man. You guys see that? All right. Put this one off to the side. See if this fits a 180 real quick. It's not gonna sleeve. I'm a box those with some tissue. Eric G coming in on a mini. Eric G on a mini. You got a TJ Yeldon, man. TJ Yeldon rookie shadow box. 127 gold mine of 199. We got ourselves another fight on Andy. And here, guys, dual patch action between Janksy John Guthrie and Mark Talley, the Bears and the Packers, a couple rookies, Kevin White and Ty Montgomery. So, Mr. Talley, you're in two randoms, one against Freddy Padilla, one against John Guthrie, dual patch action. And then don't forget about Justin Jewell with his first hit of the day, Jaylen Strong, patch auto, sizable signatures. Going to the Houston Texans. 64 of 199, Justin Jewell. There you go. All right. Box two down, box three to go. I'm going to leave this box here for the stand, guys. Get a little higher up. I still feel like Nestor's trying to peek. No cheating, man. No peeking. Seen a few of the shields like that in the black and gold. All right. Here, you can't peek like that now, can you? Get that out of here. Yeah, it was a pretty bad choice with the blue ink. First, I thought, I was like, hold on, that's supposed to be an autograph. What's going on with the patch? All right. Box three, pack one. Box three, pack one. This one, let me go down the center. No peeking. Mark Talley again, another shadow box base. Ty Montgomery, rookie card. Green Bay Packers, kid's got some skills. Our fat card, the Dallas Cowboys, Mark Talley again. NFL Shield, that one's starting to come out a little bit too. 60 of 149. You can do it. 60 of 149. All right, we got a triple for the Chicago Bears. Janksy John Guthrie. Franchise gold. Who we got here? Brandon Marshall, Alshon Jeffrey, Kevin White. John Guthrie, number 109 of 199. Janksy Johnny. All right. Another card going to Janksy Johnny in the Atlanta Falcons. Rookie. Three patch, all one color. Looks like a little different textures. Another Tevin Coleman rookie, numbered 87 of 199. Some Tevin Coleman action going there. Then Mark Talley trying to tear it up. He's in two randoms, a couple shadow boxes. Now he's got an autograph. Not the one he's looking for from Tennessee, but not a bad one. Doriel Green Beckham, sizable signatures. Numbered 56. Of 199, 56 of 199. Pack one, box three. Let's go to pack two. Straighten my stack up, start a new one. Just so you guys know, since I'm breaking tomorrow, I'm gonna get this off. Yeah, it might be an eagle now, but it's wherever the card is. I'm gonna pack this up tonight, but I'm not shipping until Thursday morning, so I can just go one trip with the way I'm feeling. I got PT tomorrow, and I also got another break tomorrow night. So everything's going to go out Thursday morning. Ooh. Oh, you can peek at that one. You can peek at that one. James Guarino, New York Giants, Landon Collins, shadow box rookie. Get it in there. Nice rookie card here. We got a couple of the other ones. Wonder what we're working with. A little Mark Talley again. Tennessee Titans draft symbols. 30 of 49, Marcus Mariota. Draft symbols, Mariota. So we got the Winston and we got the Mariota draft symbols. Another nice base hit there, or nice shield hit. All right, again. He's tearing this one up, guys. Mark Talley, 42 of 49 golden arms. Brett Favre. Brett Favre golden arms, 42 of 49. And I might as well just get a big giant box to ship all this stuff in because we got Mark Talley again with the Tennessee Titans and some nice patch action of Marcus Mariota. Number 38 of 99. 38 of 99. Look at that. One color, three color, one color, Marcus Mariota, two Mariota, same patch. And just so you guys know, before you get too angry, this is an all Mark Talley pack. Going to the Green Bay Packers. Green Bay Packers. Black gold autograph, legend Robert Brooks, great receiver for them under Brett Favre, number 39 of 99. If Mark was here watching, he'd probably be jumping up and down at that pack, man. I know if I had all those teams, I'd be jumping up and down right now. Holy crap. Two Mariotas, a Favre, a Robert Brooks. What else was in there? Oh, he didn't get to Landon Collins. You didn't get to Landon Collins. You paid $2 on that Mariota? Out of what, 130? Tell him you want your percentage back. I'm not doing the math right now. All right, last box, first half. And he's into two randoms too, guys. Man, guy is straight tearing it up. Let's stand that back up. Nestor's not peeking no more, but John is. Can't keep you guys under control, man. Stop peeking. You know Mark's getting everything. Need it. Just a clipping of the stitching. I like that. Was a good one. Your $2 worth. Let's get everybody a little stitch. Everybody that paid into the Manning. I think that would give Johnny like a third of that card. Would he close it with 25 spots left? Everybody came in like, man. I was like, I warned you, somebody's going to do it. I thought John was going to do it. Well, the other John. I knew a John was going to do it, but I didn't know which one. John Heron or John Guthrie. All righty. All right, so let me change up the luck here. Which pack am I starting with, left or right? Let's get the luck off. You guys pick it. Left or right pack? Right pack. Yeah, we went left last time. We need to switch this up. We need to get some more people some hits. Not just all Mariotas and Winstons. I mean, geez. Well, I think this guy's already got a couple cards too. Well, I don't know about this one. Not this card. Washington Redskins. Washington Redskins. We got a number 81 of 199. DeSean Jackson. I think he's going to switch teams this year too. Greg Palmer. Last I heard, they're looking bucks for him. Going to the now Los Angeles Rams, Bob Surtak. You got a draft shield, gold shield. And that would be Sean Mannion, number 140 of 149. 140 of 149. And you guys switched up the size, but didn't switch up the pack. We got a golden arms. That's going to Mr. Mark Talley. You got the Brett Favre. Why not get the Aaron Rodgers too? Brett Favre, golden arms. Aaron Rodgers, golden arms. They're numbered 43 of 49. 43 of 49. I think I forgot to show a couple of them on the back. Got a nice little pair there. All right. Matt Huck gets his usual hit. Philip Dorsett. Little triple patch action. This one's an eBay 101, guys. eBay 101. 99 of 99. One color, mother load. 99 of 99. Go ahead and advertise that one. eBay 101, that's going to get you an extra 15, 20%. All right, Nestor, you got yourself another hit there, brother. Max Williams auto. I think you might have been asking for him, if I recall correctly. Got a Max Williams auto. Get refocused here. There we go. 54 of 99. Going to Nestor and the Baltimore Ravens. So a couple autos for you in a base. All right. Let's go to pack number two. End of the first half right here, guys. End of the first half. And we got going to Todd Westcott, the Philadelphia Eagles, DeMarco Murray. Number 15 and 25, DeMarco Murray. Going to Todd Westcott and his Philadelphia Eagles. Going to Alex Licht. You get the next shield there, buddy. Andy Dalton, seal of approval. And a field seal of approval. 17 of 149, Andy Dalton. Nice trio here. Guess who it goes to? Mark Talley. There you go, Mark. Sweet little trio there. Would have been a little better with Aikman, I think, but you'd take a Michael Irvin, Emmitt Smith, Tony Romo, I'm sure, and Dallas Cowboys. Numbered 128 of 199, Mark Talley. 128 of 199. And going to Bruce. Bruce and the Buffalo Bills, man. Carlos Williams. A little autograph in this one. Tripping. Nice patch right there. One color, two color. A little bit of lettering, a little bit of numbering. We're numbered 3 of 49. Carlos Williams. 3 of 49. Going to Bruce and Ensminger. Nice little card there, Bruce. Nice. All right, first half down, second half to go. Who's coming with me? Who's coming with me? You're cool. Oh, I'm out. I'm done. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, Lowe's is a good running back, man. Good ball carrier. Problem is in NFL with running backs anymore is it's hard to get a full-time job. Everything's a committee now. Here comes a comeback. Don't call it a comeback. Yeah, we got all the other good rookies. Let's get an Amari. Got a couple other decent ones to go. Let's get a Gurley, Melvin Gordon. I still want to see a nice bet auto or two. I'm going to tear this box up before I tear that pack up, guys. No peeking. Whoa, buddy. Well, first off, we got another Jameis Winston rookie card. Ron, how many Jameis Winstons do you need, brother? I don't know, but you're getting them all. That one's number 26 of 49. 26 of 49. Will Weber, next shield, it's a quad. Mr. Cam Newton, Kelvin Benjamin, Luke Funchess. There you go. We got the team squad symbol right there. Team squad. Got a Newton. 125 of 149. Let me show the whole card there. So just a number. Those are the kind of symbols I like right there. You get a little bit of whole team action. Camaraderie, you know. Billy Briggs. Got himself a Le'Veon Bell. The golden days back with Michigan State. I don't say that M word in here. It's Ichigan. But we're numbered 82 of 99. Le'Veon Bell, golden days, Mr. Briggs. We got another random. Going between. Making a list. Dennis Butts and Bruce again. Dual patch action. Sammy Watkins and Devontae Parker. Random number three. Let me leave this here for a second. I just want to see something. Got a nice hit coming up, guys. One of the nice rookies that I did fail to mention, but there's a Sammy Watkins, Devontae Parker to be randomed. All right. Oh, a nice hit. Justin Jewell, one of the rookies I didn't mention today. We got a nice DJ autograph. Number 28 of 49, DJ Black Gold rookie autograph. Got a little smudging on here. Almost looks dusty, like it's been in the closet for a long time. But you don't want it, I'll take it. DJ, number 23 of 49. Nice hit, Justin. All right, next pack. Let's get some more rookie card action. Spread these rookies around. We got a lot of good ones. 15 had a lot of potential, man. Hey, this one don't want to rip. I don't give them choices. No peeking. All right. Nice vet coming up here. Going to the Denver Broncos. Where you at on my list? Shannon Sharp, 1990 to 2003. Number 39 of 199, Matt Hook. 39 of 199, Matt Hook. Thought we'd be hearing Huck's card a lot more today. Another nice rookie card. We got a shield going to Bob Surtek. Todd Gurley. Team symbols. 34-49, Todd Gurley. There you go, Bob. I think we got some of the top rookies on the shields today. What's going on, Justin? I didn't even know you were in here, man. You being quiet? That Justin Jewell, I hope. Did you see what you just hit? All right. Here's another Huck, a different Huck. We got Mike Huck. Nice little triple action here. We got some Ricky Williams, Drew Brees, and Marquise Colston. Going to the New Orleans Saints. Numbered 87 of 199. Well, you guys have been both, I've been calling for both these cards. You've been calling for one. I wanted to see the other one, so why not just get both of them on the same card and random it? John Heron, James Jansen. We got the Raiders and the Chargers. Dual patch action. Amari Cooper and Melvin Gordon. Number 3 of 199. You guys are going to have to mix it up for that one. One color, two nice rookies, same card, guys. Two nice rookies, same card. Again, got to fight for it. Paper, rock, scissors. All right. Last card going Dub Bears and Jenksy Johnny. Sizable signatures. Looks like you got a little stitch action coming up off that jersey right there. Jeremy Langford, he must have put that jersey to good use. Jeremy Langford, Chicago Bears, number 9 of 199. All right. Moving on. Second box, second half, guys. Second box, second half. Two down after the two left after this one. I know you can't see the stack behind there. Don't be scared. They're not going anywhere. This is just my no peeking stack. All right, all right, all right, all right. Charlie Murphy. Stretch this out. Here we go. 6. Box 6, pack 1. See if we can hit some more of these rookies. All right, starting off, going to Bruce. Got a little Shady McCoy. LeSean McCoy, 43/49. Going to the Buffalo Bills. Got another mix-upper going between John Guthrie and Andrew Huck. We got a Colin Kaepernick and Russell Wilson. I think Kaepernick should just take a kneel to this one personally and sit out. But, you know, that's not my decision. He has his rights. Number 138/149. Little fight in action there. Got a lot of randoms to do, guys. A lot of randoms. Charlie Murphy, darkness. All right. Mark Talley, I believe you got this card already. Emmitt Smith, Tony Romo. Michael Irvin. This one's numbered 88. You got a Michael Jordan or Michael Irvin jersey number match. eBay 101. Number 88/199. eBay 1/1. Little advertisement plug there for you. All right, we got some more random action here, guys. We got Mark Talley, John Guthrie. We got Todd Westcott. We got Will Weber. We got the Bears, the Packers, the Panthers, the Eagles. Bears, Packers, Panthers, Eagles. Aguilar, Funchess, Ty Montgomery. Kevin White, quad one colors, rookie threads, 45/199. Let's add that to the stack. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 6 of them or 5 of them? It's like 6. And Andrew Huck. One of the 3 Huck brothers in today. They all got in for once. First time. Thank you, guys. Going to the Seattle Seahawks. Tyler Lockett. Number 41/43. Not a bad little hit there. Get refocused. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, we got to hit him with the DJ then. 41/49. Little maneuvering. All right. Second pack, box 6. eBay 1/3/1. Come on, you're ruining my mojo there, John. No peeking. We got it. I'm peeking. You're not allowed to peek. All right, going to the Cleveland Browns. The hometown Cleveland Browns. Who had him? Brian Traynor. You got a Duke Johnson rookie. Get us an O-line. One of these running backs, both of them could be very good. Duke Johnson and the Crow Man. That one's numbered 11/199. Duke. All right. Going to Janksy Johnny and the Bears. Nice shield card here. Draft shield. Kevin White. Kevin White draft symbols. Going to the Bears. Got a little crease in the back of this one. It almost looked like a hair, but it's almost a gouge. See if you guys can see that. Some scratch. All right, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Mr. Nipple. Well, you got 3 Winstons so far, 4 Winstons so far. Well, this one you got a Winston, a Jackson, and a Derek Brooks. Number 22/25. Why not just get all the Winstons in the set? All the Winstons in the set. And Mr. John Herring, we have a quad Amari Cooper patch. Black, silver, silver and black there, buddy. There you go. Nice Amari Cooper patch for you. I can't even see the number. There we go. 69 of 99. 69 of 99. John Boom Heron. Boom Heron used to be a running back for Ohio State, but that's why I'm going to call him now. Every time you get a hit, it's John Boom Heron. Great Dane. Great Dane Bettinazzi. We got Leonard Williams. Numbered 85 of 149. The Great Dane. 85 of 149. Nice little hit there for you, Dane. All right, box seven. Two to go, guys. If you haven't got it, start praying for it now. And just so you guys know, I got a pile of boxes down here. Somebody want to come help me clean it up? My shoulder's been hurting too bad. I need a maid. My wife's been too busy trying to take care of me. Just roll a dumpster up down the steps, down to the man cave. Some Cooper ink. Don't get greedy now. You got a shot at two Cooper patches, man. Share the wealth. But I would like to yell boom here one more time. All right. Going to Mr. Bob Sertek. You got Nick Foles. Nick Foles, 171 of 199. Going to one of the Hucks. I can't remember which one. Matt Huck. You got a Philip Dorsett draft shield gold. Numbered 102 of 149. 102 of 149. Draft shield Philip Dorsett. Going to Dennis Butts and the Miami Dolphins. What we got on here? Ryan Tannehill, Dan Marino, Devontae Parker. Passing the torch, I guess, there. Number 118 of 199. 118 of 199. Yeah, he's got a lot of Winstons. All right. What we got here? Got another one. Another one for Mr. Butts. Dual patch action, Jarvis Landry, Devontae Parker. Numbered 81 of 199. 81 of 199. What's up with both these receivers wearing numbers in the teens? Kind of odd. Dual patch action, going to Dennis. R.A. Garner. Stephen Diggs, sizable signatures, rookie card. Stephen Diggs, going to the Minnesota Vikings, and R.A. Garner. Nice little Diggs card there for you. I'm digging it. No diggity, no doubt. 100 of 199. 100 of 199. All right. Last pack of this box. One more box to go after that, guys. What is that? No peeking, no peeking. I don't know what that is. Kind of weird. All right. Tennessee Titans, Kendall Wright. 5 of 5. 5 of 5. There you go. Kendall Wright. All righty, going to the Philadelphia Eagles, our next shield. Todd Westcott, Nelson Aguilar, told me earlier in a PM, this kid cannot do nothing. 31 of 149. I want to bring it out to remember exactly what he said. Said he has more Nelson Aguilar cards than he had yards last year. That's what he said. It was pretty hilarious. There you go, Todd. You got yourself a Nelson Aguilar shield. So add one more. Hopefully you can gain an extra yard. All right. Mr. Greg Palmer, Washington Redskins. Got yourself another Deshaun Jackson. This one's the Golden Days. Numbered 193 of 199. And Matt Huck, how many Philip Dorsetts does one Huck need, man? Triple auto or triple patch, mother load, 160 of 199. Philip Dorsett, 160 of 199. Get it in there on camera, right? It kind of looks like a 150. Bill Briggs, you got a nice hit coming up here, man. Pittsburgh Steelers, Bud Dupree. Immaculate Collection, Bud Dupree. Numbered 78 of 99. 78 of 99. Took me a minute trying to figure out what that card, who it was on the card. Bud Dupree. 78 of 99. All right, last box. We need one more big hit. No Winstons, no Mariotas, no David Johnsons. Let's get a, I want a big vet hit. Let's get a big vet hit. A Marino, a Montana, a Rice, Drew Brees, a Cooper. Let's get, let's at least make it a car, a Derek Carr. How's that? Want a vet hit. A 101, an eBay 101. All right. First pack, last box. No peeky, no peeky. Alrighty. Ooh, I got a card stuck in there. Going to the New York Giants, Eli Manning. Eli Manning. The vet. I wouldn't call it a hit. 155 of 199, Eli Manning. James Greenough. All right, Nestor, you got yourself a shield of Steve Smith Sr. Seal of approval. 103 of 149 going to Mr. Nestor Martinez. Oh, 103. That zero looks a little off, but it is a zero. 103 of 149 going to Nestor. All right. Matt Huck. He's got some luck. Andrew Luck Gold Stars, number 52 and 99. Matt Huck with all the luck. Some guys have all the luck. There you go, Huck. I know I don't quit my day job, right? All right, Justin Jewell, you're going back to back here, buddy. First, we're starting you off with a J.J. Watt patch for the Houston Texans. Numbered 84 of 99. 84 of 99, Justin Jewell. And then, Justin Jewell, we're going to finish you off with a nice little Jaylene Strong, metallic marks, number 91 and 99. Back to back. Back to back, Jax. Down to the last pack. There we go, guys. Is that the golden ticket? It's like a golden ticket. Let's hope it's a golden ticket for somebody. Good luck, everybody. Last pack. And we got Minnesota Vikings. I should have flipped this one over. I guess we're going hits first, guys, this time. I thought I flipped it over. I didn't. My bad. Trey Waynes. Going to the Minnesota Vikings. R.A. Garner. 130 of 149. 130 of 149. I'm going to move this next one down. There we go. All right. Next card. Going to Tennessee Titans. Mark Talley. David Cobb. David Cobb. I don't know what I'm going to pack his stuff in. Number 26 of 49. Martali, I might have to get like a moving truck for all your cards, man. All right, going to Janksy Johnny and the Bears. A shield, another shield. Seal of approval, Kevin White. Nice little rookie there. 57 of 149. 57 of 149. Some fat cards. And one of the other Huck brothers, Andrew Huck. Andrew with the Seattle Seahawks. You select Marshawn Lynch, beast mode. He went beast mode, number 28 of 49. Yeah, there was a Leonard Williams hit. All right, last card in the box. Anybody want to take a guess who gets the last card? Well, besides the randoms. Anybody? No, it's not a jersey. It's not a... I don't know what it is, but we already pulled the auto. I pulled the auto first. It's going to Mr. Mark Talley, Ty Montgomery, quad patch, one color, 25 of 49. Mark Talley, he absolutely killed this draft. All right, give me a second, guys. Let me get this randomizer set up. Get this set up, get ready to roll. We got a few of them to go through. Here's all the cards. Random.org. All right, let me get some. You know what I forgot? I forgot my Sharpie. Give me 1 second, guys. I need a Sharpie. Yeah, let me play some music for you while I run and grab it. Maybe. Oh, well. There you go.
Baby, there ain't nothing wrong with that. Forever moving on now.
Sorry about that, guys. All right, whatever we're going to do one dice roll. One dice roll. Whatever the dice roll is, it's got to be five or more. It's going to be how many times we randomize each card. All right. One dice roll. How many times we're going to randomize each card. So each card is going to be randomized 8 times. Can you guys see that? I haven't separated my screen yet. 8 times. Get that out of here. Ooh, where'd my randomizer go? There we go. Bring you guys over here. So everyone's going 8 times. Make sure I got this set up where I can see you guys. I can see what I'm doing, I should say. I can't see the chat right now. Here, let me take a peek. All right. You're welcome, Nestor. Thanks for stopping by, man. All right, we're there. Make sure you're not on my mousey pad. All right, first card we're going to start off with. This is going to be between the Packers. We got the Packers, the Eagles, the Panthers, and the Bears. Packers, Eagles, Panthers, Bears. They were all separate owners. So it is a random. I know some people say 50% or more of the card. If it's 2-1-1 here, if somebody owns the majority of the card, that's the way it should be. So that's how I run it. So if two people would have been in on that, or one person would have had two teams, it would have been over with. So we got Eagles. I'm going right to left, or left to right, top to bottom. So we got Eagles. We got Green Bay. Carolina. And Chicago. All right, we said 8 times. Get down to the randomizer. I'll move it back over. Sorry about this, guys. I need to work on getting another computer in here, split screen, something. I'm working on it. I'm getting there. All right, get you focused. All right, good enough. You guys can read that, right? Eagles, Green Bay, Carolina, Chicago, 8 times. 1. Ding, 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 2. We go number 3. Computer's running slow today. That's how about 4. Maybe you should have just gave me a 5. And number 5, 6. I think I can. 7. And last roll, guys. Good luck. Number 8 goes to Carolina, Mr. Weber. Carolina, Mr. Weber. Get this written down. Carolina will. You get the Nelson Aguilar, Ty Montgomery, Devin Funchess, and Kevin White quad jersey. All right, next card up. We got the Seattle Seahawks. Seattle Seahawks, San Fran, Russell Wilson, Colin Kaepernick. Like I said, he should have just opted out of this one, but let's get the randomizer back up again. Hey, now. Come on, Mr. List. Why is my list not clearing? Maybe we'll just open a new one. All right, again, Colin Kaepernick, San Francisco, Russell Wilson, Seattle. Wilson's on the left, so he'll be on the top. Seattle. I'm just abbreviating. San Fran. Eight times, guys, eight times. I'll get it back in your view, don't worry. Eight times, Seattle, San Fran. Here we go. One, two, three, San Francisco on top, all three. Number four, Seattle on top. Five, Seattle on top. Six, San Fran on top. Seven, San Fran on top. And good luck. Number eight, Seattle Seahawks. Seattle Seahawks, you get the Russell Wilson, Colin Kaepernick. Russell Wilson, Colin Kaepernick, go to the Seattle Seahawks. All right. Next up. Now you're going last. That's going last. You already know which one I'm talking about. You need to stick around for a while, Mr. Heron. New list. Staying on eight times. This one we're going with Devontae Parker, Dolphins, Bills, Dolphins, Watkins, Parker. Bills, Dolphins, Watkins, Parker. Get it in there. Oh, come on. All right. Eight times. Bills, Dolphins. I can stay in focus here. Eight times. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Once it pops up. There we go. That goes to Bills. Mr. Bruce, you got the Watkins and the Parker. Going to the Buffalo Bills and Mr. Bruce. Get a little plastic on there so I can get it written on. Bruce's Bills. All right, next up, we're going with a Kevin White, Ty Montgomery, dual patch. It's going to be Chicago on top, Green Bay on the bottom, left, right, left, right. So while I clear that list out, that's what we're doing next. Chicago, Green Bay, Chicago, Green Bay. Whoa. All right, Chicago, Green Bay going 8 times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Good luck, guys. Number 8 goes to Green Bay. 8 goes to Green Bay. Green Bay is Mr. Mark Talley. Hey, Mark, you want to just stop over with a moving van, man, and just pick the whole case up? All right. Next, we're going to go between Green Bay and Detroit. Green Bay on top, Detroit on bottom. Mr. Aaron Rodgers, Matt Stafford, Green Bay and Detroit. Fingers aren't working. All right. Green Bay and Detroit going 8 times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And 8. Green Bay on top. Mr. Mark Talley. Mark Talley hits another one. That's a little bit off center shield on that one. I think Mark Talley just bought himself a case. He had 3 teams on it, gets the case. Green Bay. All right, guys, now for the big one. We have one Amari Cooper. Got Amari Cooper. Sorry, guys, I couldn't see what I'm doing. And Melvin Gordon, Oakland, San Diego. Let's get that list back up. Oakland, San Diego. Let's do it like this. My phone is going nuts. All right, James Jansen, Mr. John Aaron. Good luck, guys. Going eight times. I'll get you back in view here. Oakland, San Diego. Oh, might help if I could scroll down to where the random was. I got an idea, too. Maybe not. All right, eight times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And here comes the last time, guys. Good luck. Going to the Oakland Raiders, John Boom Heron. All right, guys. I'm going to get this all suited up, downloaded, uploaded, side-loaded, around-loaded. Make sure you check out that baseball mixer tomorrow, even if you're not in. I'm sure there's going to be some action. Get a division in the balls and bats. Make sure you're getting in on that Infinity. I'm about to list some iMac baseball tonight. It's going to be a long night for me. So message me if you need anything. Don't message me too much or I won't get nothing done. All right, guys. Have a good night. Breakology out.